What is going on, you lot? Midi here. Now I want to talk about one devious build that I done quite a while back. I've changed up the build recently, and I'm not joking, it's actually pretty broken. You're able to free hit some victims, like a Connie, maybe a Sunny or a Julie. Sometimes you can even hit them twice, then serrated actually does the bleed damage, and then you can just finish them off like that. You've got big swings, so your attack damage is increased by 15%, but the stamina consumption tied to the attacks is 200% more costly. This is fine for that increase of damage, it's really good. Then you go for serrated, so it's going to add on that little bit of extra bleed damage, and it normally just finishes people off. And the last endurance perk is going to be unrelated, where it's going to increase your endurance by 7. Now I know some of you are going to say, oh, why are you not using fired up or easily tuckered out? Someone pointing out to me in the comments that just putting on unrelenting and giving you a few more endurance points is basically the same as having easily tuckered out on, and he was right. Even when I was in game and I was swinging, it just felt like my stamina weren't going down as much as I thought. But of course there is a cost to using this build. You've not got scout, so maybe in certain situations it's going to be a lot harder to chase certain victims. You just need that bit of distance where they've not got a vault spot, they've not got a gap, and you're able to take out the weaker characters within three hits. We've got 50 savagery, we've got 46 into the endurance. Basically almost both of these are maxed out, and this is the skill tree to unlock all of this. Serrated is going to be the random perk. You're going to get it all right here along with big swings. Try it out, it is really good. We're going to jump into some games with Johnny with the max damage build. Guys, just watch the gameplay, you're going to see the true power of this. Let's get into a game. All right, let's do it. It's going to be a little bit more weirder now that I'm not using scout. I mean, if you guys play cook much, try playing cook with scout for about 50 games, even 20 games, and then just take scout off. You will notice the difference. And the same applies to Johnny here. Just feel like you can't catch people as quick. Let's get straight down the basement. I'm not going to stay down here too long. Okay. Oh, there we go. Reason I'm not going down there first is because it's just long. Right. See, I'm going to jump over. Good. Right, here we go. Should get a few hits off here. Time this. That's it. That's one. See what I mean, though? It's a lot harder to sprint and attack at the same time. That's what I mean. But really, it kind of works out in a way. You'll be surprised how much damage you're actually going to do to him. So I didn't chase the Danny first, because I know that he can just run around and keep going into a gap. You want to catch him in an area kind of like this. Unless he goes for a door slam. Nope. He's gone. Double check door. Still got a bit of stamina here. Oh, hello, Sunny. This is perfect. Oh, two, three. That's it. That's pretty much a bleed out. Watch. And he's dead. Yes. You saw it here first. The true power of the one-shot build. Now, sorry, Sunny. You should have gone to the bush. There ain't no bushes in the basement, mate. You old dad. All right. And that's what I'm saying, though. If they kind of mess up a little bit, they don't sprint away quick enough, you know, they don't get to a gap, and you can end up getting a few hits off. Three hits. Three hits, that's, you know, that's all I'm going to say. Where did you go? Let's go. Now I'm going to leave. That's the thing as well with Johnny, when some of you guys say to me, how long do you spend in the basement? Okay? Not very long, man. I'll try and go for a kill like that. If I didn't get Sunny around that time, I'd have just left. Come straight back up. Okay, Sissy's getting in fights downstairs. Double check bushes quickly. Sort of rotate over to her now. See if they actually come up here. They might not. We do have the grapple perk first. I mean, I would have thought that Sissy would have just fed Grandad before she came down. But it's whatever. Let's go and check the doors quickly. I mean, they've got the Danny. We have to kind of watch the valve for later on. Hello, Anna. Not sure if Anna used her ability for... Wait. Oh! Oh my god. That's what I'm saying, though. I had to wait because of the stam. And she bled out. Okay. Also good. She might have used her ability right at the start. You know when I first hit her? Baited it out, maybe. That's it. Goodbye, Anna. That's what I'm saying. That's what these guys try and do every time. You hit them once, they probably see their health bar go like... I'm curious on the damage. I want to see on their screen how much health they're losing from this. I've really conjured up something devious this time, haven't I? Oh, get back on it. Wait. Dead. Oh my god. I don't, what do you want me to say? It's kind of broken. That's what I'm saying. No need to scout. You're catching them out in situations like this where Connie's just messing about upstairs with a cook. Mate. It works. One left, Danny. And I think people just don't expect it. Although, look, if they're running no cell, It's going to be a little bit of a counter to this. Double check door. Door's still good. I think we're good, mate. Cook's going to have all his locks up. Unless Danny may... Wait, no, he left. Okay. I don't know what to say. That was a really good first game there, showcasing that. Wow. Really good. Let's get into another. All right, let's go. Nancy's house is Johnny. Probably the only map I've not played that much with him. Guess it works a little bit. Okay, grappler perk goes second, but look what we got first. That extra added bit of damage. That's what I'm talking about. Hold on. Ooh, see that? Oh, there we go. See, that's what I was saying, by the way. If you see anyone with, like, a Chinese name, they're getting booted. Or you're getting booted from their game. Because their ping's going to be about 500. It's going to be impossible. All right, so we've got Cook and a hitchhiker. Cook, if you're staying around garage side, hitch maybe a battery. I can sort of rotate in between all. That depends if these guys are going to wake up Granddad early. Or... How'd you make them weird ass traps? How'd you make them weird ass traps of yours? Go on, that's it. So this is what Johnny Mains have to do when they don't wake him up. We get to actually walk about and do what we want. Yeah, that's right. Get the blood. Bit of that, Cook. Watch that tongue of yours, old man. It might go missing one day. Here you go, Grandpa. I didn't think about this. Now, Hitch has gone that side. Oh, do you know what? Maybe I shouldn't go down this way, but we're going to do it. We've got brute strength. Okay. Okay, it's more going to be battery exit. Just wanted to run down there quickly and have a look. No one by door. Where's Hitch? Right, Hitch has actually gone down there. He's doing something devious, we know. Stay around here for a sec. Check the gate from here. Looks okay. Oh, it doesn't look okay. I've not checked. Cook's doing that. Oh, there we go. Just climbed up ladder, I think. Hello, Connie. You're dead, Connie. You're dead. We're going down. Oh, my God. To be fair, she took more hits than I thought. Question is if we can actually get down there. She's definitely got points into the toughness. Yeah, she's back up. Should have time here. Wait. No! Goes for slam. I reckon if you get the hit on him really early, it can work. That kind of fumbled it on a free kill on Connie there. I mean, there's not really much I could do at that point. I'm probably going to rotate back to garage now. See what we can do. Yeah, he's going to go through gaps here. Can't catch him, but... I'm not sure if Connie would have come up here. See, that's what you got to do sometimes. You got to ignore it. Like, I'm not going to catch Danny there going through the gaps. So instead we go back to patrolling. I mean, look, Connie's played that once. I'll take that. Hello. Thanks, Judy. Didn't know you was going to do this. Honestly. Back down. And in cap. Right. I should get down here quick enough now. But Connie is going to run upstairs there. Come on. Oh, Danny's here. Wait. No! Danny, fuck off! God damn it, Danny! He actually saved her. Fair play. See, this is what you got to do. This is a good victim player. Goes for door closed, of course. Goes for door closed. You, mate, he's actually doing work here. Wait. Usability. I need to check what Cook's doing. My Cook is there, so it's fine. As long as they're doing their job guarding. I can't believe that. That's two bleed outs I've got. I'm guessing ladders. As soon as you go down it, you're safe. Alright, let's go back up. Okay. See, I don't even need to track this. I just know he's used ladder. Double check around corner. Yeah, we're good. Alright. Maybe I could have tracked them if he went into a bush. I think we'll be alright.
Okay.
Yeah, maybe I should have tracked them. It's fine. Alright, one's out. Okay, battery's still good. Double check this door here. Okay, good. Alright, so yeah, Connie's upstairs with a cook. Battery side seems to be fine. Listen now. Everybody's Okay, yeah, they're both there. Do you reckon Connie's just sitting up there? I mean, look, if I... Oh. Hello, Danny. You see that, though? You see the difference there? I was spamming that as well. Just one hit. If we had grapple, he would have died there, for sure. Bring back down, mate. There we go. Not going to be enough for a bleed out. But he probably now should be low health. If he gets into a close encounter with me, I think he's going to lose. Unless he's got empowered. Can you get empowered on Danny? I can't remember. He's going to waste time with me. Oh, she jumped down. That's good. I see. Okay, she's on there. See, it's just a lot harder without Scout. It's fine. Okay, on. Can he shush use that door? Julie's here too. Wait. Is Serrated going to bleed her out? Hey, they're getting away with so much. Like, they're all low health. They just need to walk into, like, a hitch trap or anything. It's crazy. Okay, okay, mate. Yes! That's what I'm saying. Snipped her toe. Good on, Julie. These guys are getting away with a lot. I mean, at this point, Danny's going to have knowledge now. So he might be able to just turn on a valve instantly. Okay, we've got grappler poke now anyway. I'm gonna find you. We'll go up. I promise. Can't see footsteps, but I need to check. It's still locked up. Okay. If they're not messing about here, it's got to be battery, or it's going to be fuse or valve until Danny gets out of the game.
Oh, you ain't getting away.
Let's close this.
I'm keeping.
Right. There we go. Three. I can get him to four. Double check this side again. Wait, where's valve spawned? I'm not even checked. It might be battery. Yeah, I can just see him. Sure saw him. Now, he might well.
Hey, you okay? You seem to have lost.
Let's go.
A bit of blood.
I jumped down well, just had that. Okay. I should have gone down there. See, in my head, I was thinking, have they just turned off battery, or is he going to instantly tamper it? I could have actually just ran down here. Okay, he's going to go for stab. That's fine. Still got the grappler pack though. Just see Connie, oh good. We're coming for you, Connie, mate. We're coming. Hello. Dead. So I was waiting for the entire time. You were getting away, but we've done it. Caught up in the end.
Your nose gonna catch you. Your nose.
She's not expecting the damage, are they? Oh, I don't know. Maybe she thought I couldn't see her. I ain't that blind, am I? Just Danny left now. The one who was saving him. We're actually making a comeback now, which is good. Finally. Oh, Deanna died by bleed out, apparently. I mean, the game is already harder for him because they lost Deanna. Oh, there we go, there we go, there we go. Here he comes. We can interrupt this, by the way. You're dead. You're dead. Yeah, that's what I'm saying, mate, look. Goodbye, Danny. Oh, you're so close, mate. Oh. That's the nerf with Danny in effect. He probably had all the knowledge points, went to tamper it, and you still got to wait. And then getting hit, yep. Gets you straight off, mate. That was a good game. Really good. GG. Alright, Slaughterhouse. Not too bad. I mean, you know, I was thinking about this when I was trying out this build. What would be the best map for this exact build? It's got to be Family House for sure. Because Family House, you're always in close proximity to the survivors. Whereas Slaughterhouse, you know, if every crawl space is opened and maybe they run all the way over to Blue Container. Or if you don't have a leather face, yeah. You're probably not going to get that many hits off. So you have to kind of patrol instead and catch people out. That's normally what you got to do. Say if someone was unlocking this door over here, you know, that'd be just enough space that you might be able to kill him. But you need the space, that's all. So I'm going to go around, we're going to close all of these. Because that is literally the only thing that... It's the only thing that Johnny can do. Keep down the crawl spaces. Shut the map down. Some of you would go, man, I don't even waste my time with that. Listen, the amount of times that I've gotten a kill because one of these were closed and they were stuck in animation pulling it up. Especially with this build, by the way. You want to kick them down. You don't kick them down now, you're going to regret it in the future. Believe me. So the Grandad perks, we've got Grappler, we've got Nobody Escapes Hell, and then I always forget the name of that one. The one that reduces the stamina of your attacks. Not too bad for this build. So I'm going to stay in holding pen for now. Let's see. All right, there we go. Finally. All right, let's wait for him. Let's see how quick. Here we go. Let's go. Maybe I could have waited. I mean, they're going to see the proximity, aren't they? Let's close door. He's going to go through gaps. Now, I'm not going to spend too long in the basement. You got to remember. Oh, actually. Let's. I'm going to change my mind here. Let's pretend like we're going to go for her, but we're actually going for the Danny. You do have to play far ahead of this. You know, you get way out in front of them. Like, for example, look. I'm not going to show myself. I'm going to let him go all the way back to Bone Room. And then we'll try and catch him off. Granddad is level 1, though. And Hitch has come down. Come on, Hitch. If you can push him out.
Damn it, Johnny. Get your head straight. Come on now.
What's he doing? Right. She's sitting there. So sometimes it does that. You go for the first hit and then you kind of just stand still. They normally sprint away. It's just a lot harder without Scout to kind of do that. Sprint attack animation. Okay, Anna's still here. Danny's still... Oh, Danny, you've just killed yourself. You know, Danny, I thought you were smart here. But you... wait, is he going for door slam? No. Okay. Listen, I don't trust it, man. Wait, hold on. Let's latch door. Goodbye, Danny. This is you, dumb. Oh, ghost close encounter. Might be able to win it. Wait. Dead. What was you thinking, mate? Calm. What was you thinking? I'm going to be real with you guys. Whenever I play victims and I'm playing Danny and I get into a close encounter, I never win it. I never win it. Now imagine it with the perk. To be fair though, you got to remember, I did hit him once. So, yeah. I reckon if he had full HP, he would have won it. But if he's been hit with this one-shot build, ooh, that's like, I don't know, one-third of his health at least. Okay, Connie's on door. Go on, Cook. Hey, come in as well. Nice. She's probably low health already, though. Less serrated works. No. Okay, yeah. I needed 2 hits, though. 2 hits, and she was out. She's going to reset. It's fine. Okay, I can see one of Hitch's traps still up here. Just thinking whether I should go basement. Let's see if I can chase her for a second. I mean, it is Connie. High-value target. Not too bothered about the Anna. Got to think ahead sometimes. Like, characters like Connie, you can get them out. Worth it. Looking through the gap here. I'm really trying to get intel on this. You've got to get the head start on them. You don't want to be caught out. Funny, where have you gone, man? Yep, gone. I'll take it. Yep. I'm not going to cut her off here. We're going to get way ahead. Hitchhiker's got to push her through. Yeah, good. There she can. Oh, I'm going to run out of stam. Yep, she's going to go through gap here. No. Oh, you've just killed yourself. What's up with these guys, man? You're making mistakes. Wait for the stam to go back up. Got to make sure I hit her before she goes in the gap. That's it. My Hitchhiker's here. Good. Come on, Hitch, work with me. Push her out. That's it. Boom. Dead. Won it. You know what I'm saying? That's what I'm saying to you guys. She's won it. Here, she's getting front row seats to this. And off he goes. Does the little teabag, walks off. That's what Hitchhikers do. Always. Now, the time that we kind of spent trying to kill Connie there, I reckon it's either battery or gen. They've got to be through at this point. I don't think Cook is going to be able to guard 2 people at once. Yeah, no, still locked. Okay, no, maybe it is good. I'm going to check side door to slow us off. Yeah, how'd you make them weird ass traps? Hitch, you one crazy man, I tell you. You're crazy! Yep. Bloodstains on the carpet. Not good.
Time to play.
Oh, right there though. Okay, maybe she didn't go all the way through. This is the only pain when you're not running the scout. Look, they can just kind of, yeah, waste your time with the gaps. I mean, I can do this anyway, even if you are running scout. Yeah, I'm guessing. Oh, did she run out? Oh, let's check the footprints, man. Let's see where she went. Oh, Julie's out. Oh, okay, that's not good. I mean, it was to be expected. Okay, generator's turned back on. Good. And it's probably trying for Gen Exit then as well. Let's see. We've got a grappler perk now. Wait, listen, it's all to play for. See, killers at this point, Edge is DC. They go, oh, she's out, we're quitting. Probably don't even need to do this because he's turned it back on, but let's see. I mean, Hitch is there guarding the Gen. Just in case she hides in it. Oh, yep, she's gone round. Yep. Okay. Well, Hitch is there, so she can't get out. Oh, actually, the door. Okay. Curious if there was Anna there. Hitch, what are you... Oh my god, I can hear her kicking it off. Hitch, what are you doing, man? Oh, this is... I think she's got this. Wait. Yep. Go on. Activates ability. Yep, yep, yep. Go on. Let's mess around. Come on. Do a little bit of damage, yeah? Close encounter. Let's go. We've got grappler. Oh my god, you're going to lose this. Oh! Imagine it. Imagine. Could have just left. You had the option to leave. And you just stood there. That is hilarious. Every time, mate. Every time. Oh, he's salty. He's salty as hell. How'd you win the? How'd you win the close encounter? How? How'd you win it? Should have just left, man. Walk out next time. Noobs, man. Do it every time, don't they? Just leave. Gas station. And listen, as long as we've still got the grapple perk, I'm fine with it. And I know there's a few of you that are saying, why don't you use activated with this build? Possibly you actually could, you know. But on the other hand, it's going to be random whether the victim's actually going to get into a struggle with you for the perk to actually activate. I mean, maybe, yeah, if there's an Anna and a Leland, could put it on. I mean, then you're talking naughty damage, as I say. Okay, right, this is going to be the tactic today. Let's not woke him up really quickly. I'm going to go down to Ficket Line. We're going to wait as soon as they wake Grandad up. Hopefully they're going to open the door, but it's not guaranteed. If this works, it's going to be good. Because normally what you can do is, as soon as they wake him up, even if they don't open his door, we can always run to the other. Let's see. All right, let's go. To be fair, I was waiting there for about 20 seconds. Was good enough. Lock it back up. Right, let's go. This is going to be pure luck here. Right, their face has already gone back up here. Oh, Julie. Yep. Oh! Okay. I mean, you guys tell me if you don't think that's broken. It's going in the title. It is. I'm sorry. Three hitting victims like that. We don't even have time to react. That's kind of crazy. Now, I'm going to hope that Leatherface is destroyed. Okay, yes. Good. Oh. They might well. Just saw Hitch fighting him there. Use Killer Instinct again. Okay, yeah. He's in kill animation. We're good.
Oh, this is gonna be easy.
Okay, wow. This is really quickly. Okay, and it's just DC. Straight up, do you even want to deal with it? Let's see. Two hits, three hits, four. Okay, about five hits. So weaker characters, three hits. Maybe Anna or Leland. Let's say five hits. Well, that was four, and she bled out from serrated. So really, no, only no-cell was going to counter this. If they haven't got that on, yeah, they're done. This is only gonna hurt. Wow, this is going to be a quick game. Just Leland left. All right. Leland's probably just wondering what happened. I think there's nothing worse than playing victim. Oh, Leadface quit as well. I don't know why. But I don't think there's anything worse than when you play victim and then someone just dies within the first 30 seconds. And then you instantly know the game's going to be 200 times harder. Yeah, it's pain. Believe me, I've been there. ...98% of every single game that I played. There we go. They will win solo queue. Oh, he goes for barge. Okay, Leland. Where are you gonna go after that, mate? Come on. Okay, just quit. He just quit. He was like, yeah, okay, never mind. There you go. What is he thinking? What is going on with the DCs lately, man? People just don't want to give it the kill, do they? The amount of 4-kill games that I could have had and then the last victim just leaves or quits or whatever. It's like, come on, be a man. So you guys let me know what you think of the build. Catch you a lot later.